goal is to try to send little air bursts to the back of your throat. Listen to me. I'm actually letting my stomach come in, being pushed by my hands. Push, 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 push. As you do that, you're trying to concentrate on the air bursts and how those air bursts feel at the very, very, very back part of your throat, at the roof of your mouth, way back.
You feel the vibration?
Because those air bursts hitting the back part of the throat, that's what vibrato is all about. And we have to learn how to get used to that feeling and then create it without using the hand. Now take your hand away and try to make the same sound.